Hey guys, it's Troy here, back with my friend Nicholas, but he's not my friend because he's now winning the season.
That's right.
Nick, remember the days? Remember the days when I used to say, my friend, back in the good old days, road to 9-9, but now you are my rival, Nicholas, and we are playing 200cc carts, Flame Flyer Day.
Yeah.
Nick, are you ready?
I'm ready to win the season, clean sweep with the reverse sweep. All right, and I'm here to make it happen right now, and I'm gonna have all that momentum into season 10.
Seven in a row.
Yes, that's right, man. The reverse sweep. It's gonna happen. That's right.
Okay, here we go.
Alrighty.
This is perfectly working in our.
Yeah, you're impersonating me.
Now to beat even more now.
This is perfectly working in our favor, Nick. Like, think about it. We got a track where it's super easy to control for the drifting. Because that was my biggest fear about this vehicle, is just like, this vehicle is just going to be so tough to take the corners on, like, tracks like, you know, N64 Parkway and DK Mountain. But no, we're chilling. We're doing phenomenal. Luigi Circuit is made for the Flame Flyer.
Our favorite track, clearly, of course. No pun intended.
Whoa, why did the bullet go all the way to the right?
Hey, Trey.
I want the TC.
Oh my god. Yes, the comeback.
I want the TC. Oh no.
No.
Of course I went right inside the item box.
Yeah, the blue shell can't get me to me in time. Nice. What a race. What an exciting race Luigi Circuit delivers! Best track in the game! Someone called me out in my comment section, Nick.
Yeah?
Someone said, you just called Luigi Circuit an amazing track. Because I said, these amazing Mario Kart Wii tracks got ruined as the title. And it was like a crazy old school jank Mario Kart Wii tracks. Luigi Circuit was the first track in the video. And I got called out for calling Luigi Circuit amazing. I will never do it again. But I'm pretty happy with that third place. Yo, Cheap Charger, Mini Beast in top two. We'll see how they do this time on Broken Pier, GBA track, Nicholas.
That's right.
Kind of excited to play this one.
Yeah.
I'm in first. Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh, what was that? Mario Kart physics for the win. I'm struggling right now.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you got the box doubled up. Worth it.
Perfect. I'm just going to burn my... Oh, the boost panel's right there. That's fine.
There goes my bullet, and Empex lost his Mega Mushroom. Yeah, we weren't expecting 35-second shocks on lap one.
Nope.
But you learned the hard way. I was going to save that bullet for the shortcut. That's what I was doing. Maybe I'll get another one right here.
A blueberry pack.
That'll do. I'm down for that item.
Oh.
Try to get something better while I'm in the back here. That is a very good item.
This works. Okay.
This is going to be a tough section to maneuver, though, with the Flame Flyer.
I swiped the TC. Use the shock. Spam it. It's available. Do it.
Come on. All right, I'm going to stay in second place. They can take the...
Oh, my God.
That I am struggling with this vehicle. I need the bullet.
Blueberry pie, as I mentioned. Coming in hot.
There we go.
Oh. This is fine.
Oh, I got the best item ever.
Oh.
The blueberry.
Oh,
you dodged that. I was hoping you'd hit that. That was a crazy close race at the end for how far away we were the entire time.
I know, we were in two different worlds. I'm like, oh, hey, Jordan, we're at the finish line. What's up, man?
I made so many mistakes the first two laps. I was having a lot of trouble with that vehicle. But then lap three, I figured it out and drove okay with my mushrooms. Got to do all the shortcuts and ended up getting fourth. 2-point lead. We got six races left. We've had Luigi Circuit and we've had Mario Circuit 1. Nick, this gave me an idea for a video for the future. If we played all of the first tracks in every Mario Kart game,
yeah, that'd be fun.
Because we could download Mario Kart Stadium from the wiki. Someone did make a version of it. You know?
Yeah,
and,
I'm down for that,
man. I mean, most of the tracks besides like Toad Circuit kind of suck. Like the first tracks, I mean, I don't want to say suck, but you know, they leave a lot to be desired compared to the tracks in the later cups, of course. And of course, these people have no mercy on my soul.
This is not the item that I wanted, unfortunately. I want some,
but it is the item you deserved.
Action. Oh, yeah.
Well, I spammed that. I was hoping for something else, but that's fine, I guess. I mean, at least I'm using that before this box. It's okay, it's okay. Definitely did not mean to use that shock, guys. I spammed it because I was in the off-road, and I had an item.
Just admit that was your faulty item decision.
It was my fault. I suck. There, are you happy? Now when you lose, it's going to be extra embarrassing. Did I seriously pull a mushroom?
All right, I'm just going to burn this now, honestly. Golden? A pow, of course.
This is bad. This is very, very bad.
This is good. Very, very good. Detroit! Yeah!
Oh!
Let's go!
That shaw killed me. Or no, it was a pow. That's what it was. The pow killed me more than anything.
My pow, by the way.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, 24 to 23. It's close. It's close.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, we got a DK jungle. This one might be a little bit tough.
Yeah, a little bit tough. Not quite Mario Circuit 1 or LC.
I believe the cheap charger player, Flag P, I think that's Lawrence, is destroying everyone right now.
The
cheap charger. The cheap charger is goaded on this game mode, which is all cards 200cc. That's the restrictions.
Oh. Yeah,
it's getting back spammed in fifth.
No!
This actually worked out. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, let's go. Right, I'm breaking. I'm breaking. Oh my god, this is so hard. This is brutal. And there we go. Okay, maybe I can get a little main turbo action. Yeah, yeah. I'm somehow in second place.
Oh, come on! No!
This vehicle is tough.
Oh, it is.
It's like the spear, but it's a cart.
Yep. It's not an easy task. Oh.
That works for me. Magically in second place here.
Oh! What?
There we
Come
go.
On. Oh!
I'm gonna break. Yeah! I'm avoiding the blue shells. Let's go!
No!
I love the sound of that.
We are struggling a bit over here.
Oh, I see you in the back.
Yeah, yeah.
Because we're both King Boo.
We need some more blueberry pie.
Playing it really safe here because I have a shield up. Oh, I went through my fake item box. Let's go. Let's go.
I was hoping my pal would mess you up.
It did. It did. Yeah, but I was able to mitigate some of the damage at least. So we're chilling. We're chilling. And we're not chilling. This is so hard to control because of the way the drift functions. Okay, we got the startup boost. That's good, guys. That's good.
What is that momentum shift? Oh,
Nick's screams are giving me extra strength.
Yeah, this is not. Please don't fall off. Okay. If I can somehow.
This is impossible. That was impossible. I'm happy with third. I'm looking at the mini map. Nick is going to get sixth, it looks like. Unless the baby Luigi overtakes him. Nick fell off. Yeah.
This is so stupid, dude. The rubber banding is so dumb, man.
Wait, what'd you say?
Oh, I got eighth, dude.
The rubber banding, is that what you said?
Yeah, the rubber banding, yeah. Yeah. It's just the
Wait, what do you mean by rubber banding?
Pretty much like when you have any small amount of momentum, you're just being slingshotted from how drastic the outside drift is.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I fell
small
off because
of
that.
Of, like, deviance, it's just whoosh back and
it's
forth.
It's like a whip.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. It's not impossible. We're going to bring it back. Don't worry about it.
I definitely think this Choco Mountain is better than the last one in CTGP. I love how the beginning has the part you could fall off right here. That one is not in the original, but it definitely makes the track more interesting. And then the boost panels and the ending has changed. What do you think of it? Some off-road shortcuts right
yes,
here?
Yes, I'm a fan.
Yeah, it's really good.
I endorse the new Choco Mountain.
Whoops. Choco.
Choco.
All right, accidentally spammed a mushroom into another player. That was not pretty. But we did not get bouldered, so I guess I'm happy about that.
Hopefully that happens on laps 2 and 3.
I have to use this vehicle. I can't control it.
Go.
I'm very happy to be in second right now. Oh, how did that hit me? Oh,
come on. Oh, I don't want this item. Come on, dude.
I would have loved that item, that Mega Thundercloud. Instead, I'm chilling here with a blooper and eight.
I thought you were way up there, dude.
Nope.
Item box is coming.
Trust me, though, it's kind of deceptive. The pack's closer than it looks.
I don't know about you, but I'm canceling out a lot of MTs because I want the MT in these curves.
Oh, man. Nick, I'm dying. I'm dying straight up. Yeah. I am dying. It has not been good. And someone just lagged. Oh, it was Flag. Wow, Flag lagged like crazy. Not even close to me and stole my Thundercloud. Wow. All right. I got the bullet bill of justice.
You were close. Did I get you? You were so close.
No.
Oh, my gosh. I need the shock to happen.
Are you serious, pal? Are you serious?
Star Troy? No, I want all the points. Oh.
Wait, I got 144, 895. What'd you get?
I got 872.
That's like two frames.
I know.
Oh. All right, I'm up 8, and we still have a few more races. Progress.
We take those for sure. I'm not out of it.
This vehicle sucks.
It does, but not as bad as the Jet Setter.
That's true. Yeah, we're going to get rocked on this one. We're going to get destroyed.
Good luck us. This is not going to be a fun time.
But it's okay. There's a couple of other people using vehicles that are not great. I saw someone in the off-roader, so I think we won't get bottom two.
Yeah.
But we're definitely not winning this one.
No, we're not.
Never say never, actually. I changed my mind.
Oh.
I got a Mega Thundercloud. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, of course the red connects.
This is such a big vehicle.
We're in the vortex.
That's all it is.
Sure, the vortex is back, man. It's not good.
The vortex has never gone, Nick. It's never gone. I've been in it the last few episodes, trust me.
I know.
I should not have got that low trick because the person in front of me and a Mega Mushroom did not get it. And I paid the price.
This is very close, Troy.
This is very close.
Use the shock! Do it! No!
I just got target shocked on the tiniest little gap.
Let's go! Back in it?
Oh my god, I made last. What did you get first?
I got third.
Oh, you're gonna be winning. How many races are left?
I think two
more. Oh my god, I could have gotten ninth. I wouldn't have beat the person bulleting, but I could have gotten ninth. Oh my god.
Trey just got Mario Karted. Oh my gosh.
I got target shocked on the tiniest little gap. And someone squished me on lap 2.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Okay, it's going to come down to the end. All right, 2 races remain. There's nowhere for me to get target shocked here, so we're going to make the comeback.
That's right.
Let's go.
But I'm going to pull ahead even more.
It's just so hard when you're in second or third because you just get easily backspammed with this vehicle because it can't dodge anything.
Yep. It's not nimble.
Like, I feel like I can't utilize a lot of the things that make me good. Like, right there. Like, you just wrecked me. I couldn't do anything. I was drifting as tight as I could, and it wasn't even enough to get inside of that. It's okay, Nick. It's okay. You're not going to be winning for long. You're in first right now, aren't you?
Not quite.
Oh, okay.
I'm first place minus a couple of spots. Put it that way.
You can't make these last corners at all.
Yeah, this is very painful.
I don't want to get reddit, so I'm going wide. But I'm just so much. Okay,
look at how far ahead first place is. Oh my gosh.
That's the player using the cheap charger because they can actually drive this.
Yeah.
As opposed to us.
No.
We're just like
bam,
completely screwed over by the tracks that get chosen. Hey, we did well on the, Luigi Circuit. I got a good spot.
Oh, no!
I don't remember what spot you got. Oh, did you give me that?
Yeah.
Yeah, Nick. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Unintentional, of course.
I see what you're doing, though. You're trying to make up for all the bad luck I've had.
Yeah, that's all right. A little bit of good karma never hurts, you know?
Yeah. It's really thoughtful of you.
See, I am a nice guy sometimes, you know?
I'll let you know what spot I get, and you can live vicariously through me. So if you get a bad spot, you can feel like you got a good spot.
Fair enough.
Because I got
fair
a good enough. Spot. I'm getting no! blue shell.
Oh. Hit Troy. Something. Anything. Oh, this went horrible.
Yeah, second. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I got blue shelled. Blue shelled flame flyer on a track with U-turns. Everyone should be ashamed of themselves. There's like 8 U-turns on that track. You guys just got wrecked, and Nick is not in the lead anymore. One race left, and Nick just got a whopping 9th place. Let's go.
That was, I am laughing in pain because
this has
that
been crazy.
Was unfortunate. Oh my gosh. Roller coaster.
Thank
of
you
emotions.
For the Mega Thunder Cloud.
I'm so upset.
I'm feeling pretty good about this because I feel like the cheap chargers will easily run away with this, which means that at the absolute worst, Nick gets like 3rd. So I'm feeling like I just need to get like 8th place and I'll be good. That's my plan for this race. Just get 8th.
Yeah, this section is so doable. Bad with this vehicle. Oh my God. That was horrible, Troy.
Oh, I was trying to hit you.
Well, to be fair, the icicle just bopped me, dude.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Yeah, this is already a foregone conclusion.
I'm using the fact that I have a 9-point lead to my advantage.
Fair play, dude. Dude, I remember when, remember the cheese that I did?
Oh, you bullied me.
Oh, no. Well, all right. I'm not out of it yet, honestly. But this,
wait, what play were you talking about?
You know, in the itemless room where I got a red shell and I cheesed you, put the red shell on a no item.
Yeah.
Event? Yeah.
That was cruel.
Yep, yep.
This was payback.
That's right. Oh, okay. That actually helps me on the ice. Good.
Yo, that was crazy.
Oh my God.
You want to give me that?
No, I don't. Never again in my life. Get away from me.
This is suffering right now. I had such a great moment and then it all came crashing down.
I need the fellas to do some work right now. Make sure he gets last. Something, anything.
Nope.
Dang it.
5th place, it's over. Oh, that was crazy close though. I mean, everyone was finishing fast.
Oh,
it was really
gosh.
Hard to beat the lightweights on that track.
Yeah.
You had a good last race though.
Wild.
You made it competitive.
Oh my gosh. Jury,
wow.
GG.
Close finish.
That was a very funny and comical swingy event, man. That was
that was
nuts.
Tough. Yeah, very fun, and it went both ways. I can't believe you got the lead after race 6.
I know.
You almost made it happen.
Almost.
A couple people got disconnected, which was unfortunate, but still a flounder fest as always every Monday,
of course.
9 a.m. PST. And thank you for hitting the like button. Nick, any last words for the subscribers at home, the lovely people of the universe?
Lovely people of the universe, smash the heck out of the subscribe button. Many new videos from us both in the coming weeks, as always. Thank you for your support. I'm still gonna win season 9. Don't worry about it. Have a fantastic week. Hydrate. Have a beautiful day.
Thank you for watching. Enjoy Funky Kong dancing and peace.